last year in 1970.
And we were told at the time that this would be a perpetual care resting place.
We laid her mother to rest in 2006. The condition of the whole cemetery has gone down tremendously in the past couple of years. Very disappointed in it. All the grass is dead. There's weeds growing everywhere. And it's just totally unacceptable.